All right, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back. These guys are getting wrecked. Oh, they besieged here. That's expected. How's the defense looking here? Pretty good. These guys are coming down south. There's some weird shit going on here. Okay, we have a potential here. We have an opportunity. First off, we need money. Money and growth. We're trading with these guys, so we're good with them. Down here is getting wiped out by chaos. But like a really cool thing would be to go down there and a really cool thing would be to go down there and take that settlement while they're gone. I'm out to Barians. Hell yeah. Oh, it's just a banner. Get it down. Defensive supplies plus 500. Income from ports plus 25%. Holy shit, dude. Like, this sucks so bad. But that's really good. In fact, this is really good too, because you can probably confederate.
With this, we stand against chaos.
Alright.
I'm not fool.
They have a lot of units over here, but a lot of them are like. I didn't even see this guy. Yo, can I disband this guy? The fuck? Corruption grows. Okay, well, she's not doing anything. Like, let's send her around to close these portals, which I definitely should be doing. Where are you? This character is wounded. Ah, fuck, man. That's why they wanted to confederate, dude. They're getting their asses beat.
Bow before me.
Only obey, Bloodfather.
It was not a Kislev. They are one.
I could go over here and take these guys out. But that would be trusting that this guy and this garrison can beat all of that. What percentage do you need to go in ambush stance?
It undermines my authority. We know this code. On your feet! This land is mine.
Mistress of Ice.
Yeah, these guys are pretty fucked up. I can play around this though. Probably one more turn. I'll wait for these guys to get in their 60s and 70s for regen, and then I can go out and take this town. Actually, I can probably. Well, no, we take attrition, don't we?
Chaos.
Because of the corruption.
Jesus, man.
Need to get that shit upgraded. Get this fucking corruption under control. It's going down quite a bit. It's good. These guys are trash. This army's trash. This is the only army I have to really worry about. Who knows what this army's gonna do? But because they got wiped out, I think this faction is.
Only Sigma's god Ulric can judge it.
Of course.
Wait.
Come then, only Sigma's god Ulric.
So be it.
Can... Is this their only settlement? Oh no, they have two. Three. They're kind of fucked. Is this a human faction? Who is this?
Come then.
Oh, only you are.
Sigma's god, Ulrich, can judge.
On it. Sigma's will. Approach as friend and make your offer. Empire's blessings, yes.
Fuckers love me.
Empire. My hand hovers close to my blade. Utter your
as you say, sir.
Cringe.
I hunt.
Oh, I'm really fucking positive with these guys because they have one settlement. We're not gonna make a deal with them because I kind of want to go down here and kill these guys. That's a big fucking garrison. I also plan on coming. I mean, eventually, I plan on just conquering everything, but like my goal. But that's like really far away, right? All right, now we're making a decent amount of money here. Do I just go for this? Cause I can wipe this. I can wipe that fucking out without having to auto resolve it. But I don't know what percentage I have to go. Oh, I guess we can just. Can't we just do this?
We must take shelter.
They can't reach this either. And the next. Oh shit! They're under siege. They're under siege by Nurgle. This might work out perfect. If Nurgle goes for this, and they take this, then I can just swing on in and fucking hit Nurgle in their weakened state. Alright, don't I have a thing to raise a second army?
Winter will claim you.
I already got that, right? Close the Chaos Rift, plus 750. Earn 20 allegiance with any allied faction.
Never yield.
Well, I should take that. Because I'm gonna fucking go to war with those guys anyway. What the fuck? Why wouldn't I accept that mission, bro? I'm fucking these guys are attacking my city. I have to defeat them. What the fuck?
I care only for what you can offer. You pay.
Because I think I'm already at war with everyone they're at war with already, so that's kind of pointless. This town's under siege. That's fine. They should hold out.
Leave me to my manipulations.
Okay. This is going pretty okay, to be honest. What do you guys want? Join war against them? And they're gonna offer me 1200? Sure. All my homies hate Sylvania anyway. I'm pretty close to being able to. Oh my god. Yo, why the fuck would I care about Ostermark? Give me the money, bro.
I serve only the Changer!
What is this? What is that?
The Council is disappointed.
Okay. So we have quite a bit of money. We should definitely make an army. Oh fuck, are they going for Gerslev? How's Gerslev's defenses? Oh, that's okay. We might win. What happened to the Nurgle army out here? They just leave? Oh, there's some weird shit going on there. There's some weird shit going on there for sure.
Never yield. Hack them apart.
Okay, so we're gonna to resolve that, because ow! They have so low melee defense, what the f- Do I auto-resolve that? Let's see what the casualties are.
The motherland never falters!
No, they're not bad. Plus, we're gonna take the replenishment. Plus, we just made a fuckload of money, that's fine.
Work until you die.
Somebody's out here yelling.
I stand for Kislev. My seat of power.
Yo, I need to get some military buildings. I can't build shit. Oh no. We need another general or some shit. Somewhere. Let's build them here. Fuck it. Campaign movement range, you say? Because I fucking told that guy to get the fuck out of my army. I kicked his ass out of my army. That's okay. We're gonna go one of these guys.
I rule, he said. I reject any who crave power. I accept only loyalty.
That's gonna fuck my money up, but we need that because I need to.
Goya.
I need to come down here and kill these guys, and I need to fucking kill these guys, and I need to kill these guys at some point. Like, I wonder if I should. These guys are clearly gonna come fight me here. What's the defense here? Pretty trash. Where's my Frost Maiden? Have her close this, and then we'll get half our money back.
Wintertide's child.
Huh?
March onward.
How's this mission not completed, bro? I just did that. Alright, whatever. Nice.
I only obey Black Father.
Defy chaos.
I'm gonna save scum here. Save the game. I think the Nurgle's fucking chilling here.
For the motherland. Victory by blade and frost.
We're gonna occupy this settlement as well. Dude, it's happening. Okay, the game is picking up. Campaign's picking up steam. We're killing fucking enemies, dude. We're getting shields of sacrifice. Okay, I don't know what that does, but occupy. Give me that land, right. Bitch.
None shall question me.
Yeah. These are all really good. We're gonna go with that first. You leveled up, where the fuck are you? Even the bear, dude. Oh, I probably should've, oh fuck, I should've seen if I could've made that a mission. All right, first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna need to get rid of that, and we'll select that, because it's a fucking special item or whatever.
No.
No! Not a chance.
These guys just yell no.
No!
Cathay Eternal.
Who hates me the most?
Northmen come. True savages.
Me!
Cannot trade. This faction does not trade. Well, fuck you. How about that? You ever consider that, fuckers? Yo, I don't want to build anything here, okay? What does this building even do? Gives me more supporters, gives me more devotion. How much does it cost? 1170? Fuck it. There, just so it'll leave me alone. Oh, God. Cancel it. I'm just kidding.
The motherland's purity is tainted.
3,800? Gives me more money, though. And it's the only non-tier 3 settlement here. Let's do it. But fuck off. Fuck off with these stupid notifications, okay? If I gave a shit, I would acknowledge it, okay? But I don't give a shit. Keep skipping that one every time. Hey, what's up, guys? Got military access? Yeah, sure. What?
Courage flows in our veins.
What the fuck was that? This guy said bank. Let's see, unit replenishment. What do we got? Ooh, investor. Okay, war and gold is required to fight. We're gonna do the invest, just because I need money. That's the only reason. Are they still fucking sieging me over here? What's going on? They are. How's the settlement looking? They're pretty beat up, not gonna lie. They're eyeing up my shit. Now, I could go down here, but these guys aren't a threat at all. So going down here and taking this town would literally just result in one town. That would be a waste. I think the goal is to go up here and deal with these guys, because these guys are going to be a big fucking problem. Never yield. And I can't build any... Oh, man, I fucked up big time, dude. I can't build any of the other units here.
This land is no longer pure.
Lord of all. Prepare your master's chamber.
You guys are not. Look at this animation. It looks so janky to me, I don't know why. You guys are not fucking taking my shit. Why don't you get the fuck out of here? Improvement cost. Hell yeah.
This is mine. By right.
We need to get some actual buildings up in here.
You know nothing.
Yo, you guys got a mission for me?
We are two strong links in the chains that shackle this.
Declare war. Fuck you. They do have a mission.
Kislev's
chosen. Oh no, they don't.
For
request
the
army.
Court.
Yeah, just give me your army, guys. Oh, you need 58 for that. We're at 55. I can see how much money they have, or is that how much? That's how much I have, right?
Lord Magistrate.
Why is it going down? What's your guys' problem? Wait, are we at war?
Take what's theirs.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. No, I'm not gonna peace treaty with these guys. Fuck these guys.
A step too far.
Where's their army?
It is my duty.
Where is their army? Yo, they might actually try to hit me here.
These Levites grow restless.
If they do, they'll lose too. Madness. I mean, these guys are just these guys are just kind of fucked right now. Fuck it. Invest in the funding, baby. Oh, there's... Oh. Wait, what is that? A wolf? A wereskin? God, I cannot wait till fucking... Oh, we're not suffering attrition here anymore. Just go fucking kill these guys. Alright, we're gonna send her. Change of plans. We're gonna send her over here. This, you're gonna fucking come up here with her and you're gonna knock them out. Is this mine?
I do not serve.
Apparently you're Zinch. You don't look crazy though.
Blizzard.
Can you kill this guy?
Embrace. Fuck yeah. Blizzard claimed them.
You suck. That was stupid. Why'd I waste $300 doing that, man? We're getting to the good part of the campaign here. We're almost to the part where we're gonna start fighting chaos. Now apparently this part's hell. Oh, I don't care. Like, claim your fucking souls, you dumb nerds. I do not care. Are they suffering attrition? Oh my god, they are. That's right. I forgot about that. These guys suffer mad attrition. I could just take... I feel like I should just take this settlement. Yeah, these guys are suffering attrition because they're not actually fighting anything. So they're actually just going to die off.
Bow to me. I demand absolute loyalty.
I had forgotten that that was a thing.
Not touch, not all harp.
No, I'm gonna fight this because I should not suffer like any fucking casualties this fight. And if I auto resolve it, it's gonna take like 100. It's gonna take like 200 units, bro. These guys will not kill 200 units this battle. I promise you. I will absolutely massacre these guys. I might not lose 100 units here. Nurgle is fucking garbage in the battlefield. These units are so fucking slow.
Defenders of Kislev!
Isgard!
I can't even fucking see the battlefield, bro.
Yes!
Armored Gossar!
We must prevail! The happiness of all mankind is the duty of every Kislevite!
She's actually a pretty decent melee fighter now, isn't she? They buffed her.
Repositioning.
Look at these fucking garbage ass, slow ass fucking units. Look at them. Look at them. I wonder if I send her in there, and she just fucking. I mean, she's strong enough to do that.
It is my part.
I wonder if she can actually just own them. I could use the ravens.
Make haste. The queen marches. Strike them down. Gold rises.
Oh my god. This thing's got fucking shit on. Like I was saying about, wait, she's bad versus them? Really? Victory is in our grasp.
Defenders of Kislev.
Lol. Yo, what is that? Why can't I see? What is happening here? What is this fucking... what is this? Can't even see, bro. Is it my? It's got. No, it's not the anti-aliasing. I can tell you that.
For the ice,
the motherland's finest.
Kiss the supreme leader,
Arbor Gossar. Dagon.
And kiss the flame.
What is going on with the snow, bro? I literally cannot see shit.
The people's ruler! Execute them!
Follow the bear!
Arbor Gossar! There it is.
Follow the bear!
Attack, comrades!
For the
I pretty much did. I can't see over there, but I'm gonna trust they're gonna die. I'm gonna guess like 32 units. Three. We lost three units. No fucking shot. 32, bruh. Yeah, Nurgle battles will literally never be a problem for me ever. Especially the way that Kislev plays, like pretty heavy ranged faction. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're fucking rich. Let's go. Yeah, we're actually going to replenish more than we lose there. Just free XP, bro. We're gonna do control, because some of our places are not doing great for that. And then we're gonna save our money, I think. How much is that? That's only 950. We can afford that. He's still on Force March. I really fucked up building here. I need one of these. Like, as much as I don't like these units, I kind of need a place to build them. I need them in my army because they do serve a purpose. As much as I don't like these units, I need them to, be filler units, basically. I mean, we're only on turn 40 and I'm trying to fucking max out tier 3 units already. Lord of all. Wait, where was my... This guy?
Oh, yeah.
He's building shit. What else do I have that I can't? Oh, this chick? Yeah. She's not quite there yet. So we're gonna send her over to deal with the Skaven. We're gonna deal with the Skaven. I keep calling him Skaven, bro. Skaven. My god. Guess he'll beat my ass.
Ice Queen of Kislev. Frost.
He'll beat his fucking ass, dude. My god, we're poor. We're poor again. I haven't even finished building my armies.
The Empire. The nation calls.
I will not. I'll have your
This guy's just running around.
I have the forge fires glowing. Hey,
anyone want to make a deal?
On guard.
Oh, fuck you guys. Fuck all you, okay? Fuck every single one of you. You guys want to be my confederation yet?
We are two strong links in the chain.
They have missions for me. Nope. No settlement to construct an outpost in. Fucking big oof, dude. I can't even help you guys out. Where the fuck am I? Here we are. Did they break siege or something? How is it only 9? Alright, I think they're gonna attack me this turn. We're like half HP.
Leave me to my manipulation.
Maiden of the Frost.
We're gonna send her in because I can still use her.
I can fix her.
Whoa. What are you guys doing here? That's a big army you got on Force March there, pal.
You know nothing.
Kislev endures.
Yo, hang on. That reminds me.
Boyar of Kislev.
Some of these are pretty shit. Spell resistance isn't really a problem. We'll take the hit points.
Certainly.
I can't believe those guys don't want to be friends with me.
No. Only
Yo, these guys are so fucking weak. I'm not even worried if they attack. I kind of want them to attack me. Okay, it's time. Does this guy not have... What the fuck? Missile resistance is way better for him. Armor piercing is trash. We should give her this instead of what is this, Lich Bane? Gosh, take that out. Oh shit, what else did I just take out? We want that. And this. Because if we give this to one of our cavalry units, like these guys, they'll actually probably be pretty decent. Extra charge bonus on them is nice.
Lord of all.
As for you guys, I kind of want to wipe this army out. I'm sure they have a lot of money.
Lord of the provinces.
But I'm not sure if it's worth committing a... costs a lot of money that comes... Consolate.
It undermines my authority.
Yeah. We're gonna start losing money next turn. We're gonna have to fucking go north and take out the Skaven. Plan whatever. Plan Mulder. Close defeat. Where is this? Fuck this shit. I'll show you close defeat. Watch this shit. I'm about to wipe out fucking Skaven in like fucking 10 seconds. There's no way their army beats my army. These are fucking garbage infantry. Their best units are clan rats. Look at their shit. My Sargar, dude. Well, can't see it right now. But they have a fuck ton of guys, okay? But we're about to pound them into another fucking dimension. Oh shit, it's been 30 minutes. You know, fuck it, this is an extra long one. Ah, fuck it, I can't. This is called anticipation and building for the next one. You guys are gonna have to watch the next one if you want to see I'm gonna win this fight, which I'm going to. Thanks for watching, I'll see you there.